number 740. Today I'm showing a large fall white Cochin pullet hen from the Asiatic class. The web, fluff, and chassis of every feather is white. They are made for the standard in 1845. Their striking appearance due to great size and soft, profuse feathering distinguish it from all other known breeds in the early time period. They were all admitted to the standard in 1847, with four recognized varieties being black, white, partridge, and buff. Cocks are to weigh 11 pounds, with cockerels weighing 10 pounds, hens 8.5, and pullets 7 pounds. My hen weighs 8.5 pounds. The comb is to be bright red, straight, and upright. It is a single comb with 5 distinguished points. Disqualifications are any foreign comb, like a rose comb or a strawberry comb. The beak is yellow, shaded with black, curving to a point. Disqualifications are crooked or roached beak. The eyes are large, round, with a reddish bay color. Disqualifications are irregular pupils indicating mucosis. The wattles are small, bright red, and oblong, and smooth and fine in texture. Disqualifications are absence of wattles. The earlobes are bright red, smooth, and fine in texture. Disqualifications are any enamel white on the earlobes. The neck is straight, nicely arched, and medium in length. It is filled with white plumage. The shoulders, the cape, and the neck and the breast all have the same coloring of white. The breast is straight with no and carried rather full. It is all white plumage. Disqualifications are a crooked keel or breastbone. My bird has a crooked breast. The rack is short and filled with white plumage. Disqualifications are crooked or roached backbone. The cushion has large outstanding plumage flowing from the cape. It is all white, flowing into the main tail feathers and almost covering all the main tail feathers. The main tail feathers are large, profuse, and soft. They are all white in color. The wings are small, carried nice, with outstanding plumage. The fronts, bows, bars, primaries, and secondaries, and axle feather are all the same shade of white. There are no signs of lycerites. Disqualification would be split wing or any other color other than white in the main tail, main primaries and secondaries. The legs are straight and set well apart and straight with neutral front. The lower thighs are white with outstanding plumage covered throughout. They are almost covered completely down to the tail feathers. The hocks are completely covered with outstanding plumage free from vulture-like feathers. They have four toes being straight and set well apart. They have four toes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, with the middle through the outer toes feather. Any disqualifications will be tumors affecting them. This is the right of my bird. This is the front of my bird. This is the left of my bird. And this is the back of my bird. Are there any questions?
Thank you. One question.
Sorry.